knock, and the door shall open, see, and you shall find, ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. Scripture says that what's impossible for man is easily done by our Father's hand. So do you think if you believe, you can ask for selfish perks? Well, no, that's not quite how it works. First, you want to listen and pray. Seek His guidance every day. Ask our Lord to guide your every thought. Then store these revelations in your heart. Ask the Holy Spirit to help you to see what the Lord expects of you and me. Ask not my will, but yours be done. And then believe that through the Son you can knock, and the door shall open, see, and you shall find. Ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. Knock, and the door shall open, seek, and you shall find. Ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. The door shall open, see, and you shall find. Ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. Everybody knock, and the door shall open, see, and you shall find. Ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. And you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. Ask, and you shall receive, if you trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe. Trust in the Lord, obey, and just believe.